it's beautiful. I was like initially planning to trek all the way down because it's pretty cool to keep going for all the way down, but it's just like the moment you see the water, this like almost this like little lagoon here, this whole desire to trek 20 miles in the sun kind of disappears, and all you can think about, all I can think about is, you know, the cool water. It's just beautiful right here.